Oliver Solberg's less than perfect weekend continued when he ditched his Hyundai on this lofty right-hand turn. He freed himself, but is now over half an hour off the lead. We have an outright leader, Seb Ogier, by 5.4 seconds. Elvin Evans is no longer there, but will continue. Craig Breen moves up to third. Nerval and Rovanperä move up a place as well. Oit Tanak has retired for the day.